You got it. You were with Andrei Polit when he was killed. I know the frustration.
Thank you. that noise?
I don't need to explain the rules here, right?
Stop there. You know the drill, no weapons.
Hello.
You know the drill, no weapons.
Now you have to tell me where you managed to find this thing.
Doesn't bloody matter, just drink.
But a bottle like this, you do not see them. This situation is becoming quite serious. We need to bring this battle under control and quickly. I want to discuss some work with you.
How about some bloody work then? Our little paradise is in danger here. There's a local who's causing real trouble for us. He's a shop teacher named Seth Unia, training the APR in improvised bombs. Dangerous knowledge. APR set the bug up. He's using a shop classroom over at the Polytechnic. We've asked him to leave. Unia's not taking the hint, so you need to spell it out for him. Bam.
The UFLL is very generous. Good money always.
Yarrow your stones. Just head east to the Polytech and kill Unia. Done.
Good, I caught you. This is Nasreen. Please come and meet me at the dump north of the airfield as soon as you can.
Yeah, big as a grapefruit. What about it? And?
Maggots, hundreds of maggots spilled out of his name. Look like a goddamn macaroni dinner.
Over here. Something is going on. There's a lot of movement out there. That means we have to hurry. You are doing some work with Bantuwe. He didn't tell you everything. I need you to go to the border crossing and find the telecom station. Inside there's a binder. I need it. The binder shows the location of cell phone towers in our region. Smugglers use them as landmarks. Before you kill the instructor, make him use his cell phone to message a pilot friend of his. Give him new coordinates. Then the pilot will deliver his cargo to us instead. You see? The pilot and the instructor have been working together like this for a long time. They make a lot of money selling redoubted supplies at market. Now I need the money. But this time I'll pick up the package when it lands. Remember, the binder at the telecom station.
Thank you. Watch out, Dad. Funnel is started. Get on course.
Another day, asshole!
I don't need to explain the rules in here, right?
Stop there. You know the drill, no weapons.
Now you have to tell me where you managed to find this thing.
Doesn't bloody matter, just drink it.
But a bottle like this, you do not... This situation is becoming quite serious. We need to bring this battle under control and quickly. I want to discuss some work with you.
How about some bloody work, then? Our little paradise is in danger here. There's a local who's causing real trouble for us.
He's a shop teacher named Seth Junior, training the APR in improvised bombs. Dangerous knowledge.
APR set the bug up. He's using a shop classroom over at the Polytechnic. We've asked him to leave. Junior's not taking the hint, so you need to spell it out for him. Bam.
The UFLL is very generous. Good money always.
Here are your stones. Just head east to the Polytech and kill Junior. Done.
Do some damage. Sweet put.
Over here. Something is going on. There's a lot of movement out there. That means we have to hurry. You are doing some work with Bantuwe. He didn't tell you everything. I need you to go to the border crossing and find the telecom. Something is happening, isn't it? Inside there's a binder. I need it. The binder shows the location of cell phone towers in our region. Smugglers use them as landmarks. Before you kill the instructor, make him use his sat phone to message a pilot friend of his. Give him new coordinates. Then the pilot will deliver his cargo to us instead. You see? The pilot and the instructor have been working together like this for a long time. They make a lot of money selling redoubted supplies at market. Now I need the money. But this time I'll pick up the package when it lands. Remember, the binder at the telecom station.
got?
Come on, where are you?